keep all that stuff.
Graffiti is not for everyone. It is only for those who need to undergo the effort needed to understand it. Normal people will never find anything good in graffiti. It's just dirty vandalism for them. They don't even see it. About aggression for me. It's a way to release that inner anger. Graffiti for me is like a habit. I can't go too long without doing it. It's like a form of therapy. Always there for you. You don't need anyone. You can clean your peace without anyone. I'm just going to leave a few bombs here and there. Thank you. conveying your message. People have always written on walls. I think they will continue to do so for thousands and thousands of years. Graffiti is a great reminder that there is laws, there are rules. You can break them if you want to. It's an in-your-face reminder that freedom still exists. And to me, it breathes life into every city.